strategy to support Uttar Pradesh as aspiration to become a $1 trillion economy. Through this development, we are not just building infrastructure, we are creating over 13,000 direct and indirect job opportunities. Yet, what sets Terminal 3 apart is not just its scale or sophistication of its facility. It's the heart and the soul we have poured into incorporating Uttar Pradesh's rich cultural heritage into its design. From the moment travelers set a foot in Terminal 3, they are greeted with the Swagat Wall, a magnificent display that captures the essence of Lucknow's skyline, leading them through an immersive journey that includes the floral festivity of Basant Bahar, the serene beauty of the Ghats of Uttar Pradesh, and the innovative reflection of Romo. In addition, our embrace for cutting-edge technology and sustainability practices positions us as a leader in the aviation sector. Initiatives such as DG Yatra for biometric, self-service kiosks, and automated baggage system not only streamline the travel experience, but also reflects our commitment to innovation and efficiency. Furthermore, our sustainability features ensures that while we expand, we remain guardians of the environment, optimizing natural light, reducing waste, and conserving energy. Ladies and gentlemen, through T3, we not only aim to create a world-class airport, but we also want to transform it into a symbol of pride for Lucknow and Uttar Pradesh. It is the perfect testament to what we can achieve when we work together. We also take pride in our commitment to environmental sustainability. Our ecological footprint has been minimized to preserve the natural beauty of our surroundings for future generations. Because of our chairman, Sri Gautam Adani often says, growth must always be with goodness. All this would not have been possible without the unwavering support and guidance of Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi and Honorable Chief Minister Sri Yogi Adityanath. Honorable Chief Minister, your unwavering commitment to ensuring Uttar Pradesh's position as India's leading destination for investment and tourism has been instrumental in propelling projects like T3 forward. Your dedication to improving infrastructure and connectivity across the state mirrors the Prime Minister's grand vision for the nation. Your determination has paved the way for Uttar Pradesh to emerge as an economic powerhouse. Today, we are writing a new page in the history of CCSIL. Let us join together to establish Terminal 3 and make it an example of cultural pride. Come, let's join with the respected Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi ji, and respected Chief Minister, Sri Yogi Adityanath ji, to bring in a new dawn to Uttar Pradesh and India. On behalf of Adani Group, I thank you all for joining us on this historic day, and I promise you, there is much more ahead. In CCSIL's flight to development is only just getting started. Thank you, Jai Hind.